終点極楽橋です。高野山にお越しのお客様はケーブルカーにお乗り換えください。Thank you. のご案内をいたします。来市といえば弘法大師空海でございます。空海は774年讃岐の国今の香川県の豪族の家に生まれました。15歳で都に出て大学で勉強し、24歳で三号四域を表し、30歳の時最長らと共に遣唐使の船に乗って唐の国現在の中国へ渡り、真言の教えを受け2年後に日本へ帰ってこられました。空海は宗教界に精神の息吹を吹き込もうと決心し、816年嵯峨天皇から高野山に伽藍を作ることの許しを得て、深山幽谷のこの地を選び、真言密教の一大道場を作られたのでございます。山内の旧跡には総本山、金剛武士をはじめ、根本大塔や金堂、五万猶予の宝物が保存されている霊宝館、小森堂として山内の入り口に建てられた女人堂、また昔の表参道の入り口であった大門、あるいは軽かや親子が修行したと言われている軽かや堂など、ぜひご覧いただきたいところが数多くございます。一の橋から奥の院までの杉木立が鬱蒼と茂るおよそ2キロの参道には20万を超すと言われるお墓がございます。その中には皇室、将軍、諸大名のお墓をはじめ、その他芭蕉の句碑や歌人与謝野晶子の歌碑などもございます。このような歴史的文化的背景が高く評価され、高野山はユネスコの世界遺産に登録されました。そして夏の涼しさといい、宿坊の落ち着いた環境といい、避暑地としての最も適した条件を備えております。高野山も近くなってまいりました。高野山につきましてはまだまだ見尽くせない点もございますが、これで世界遺産高野山のご案内を終わらせていただきます。
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for choosing Nankai Electric Railways for your trip to Koyasan. Taking a few minutes of your time before arriving at Kokorakubashi Station, we would like to briefly introduce Koyasan and its history. Koyasan is closely associated with Gobo Daishi,a famous Buddhist monk, originally known as Kukai. Kukai was born in 774 into a powerful family in Sanuki on Shikoku Island. At the age of 15, he went to the capital of Kyoto to study. At 24, he wrote a religious drama called the Sango Shiki. When he was 30, Kukai was sent to China with Saicho, another famous Buddhist monk,as part of the Japanese mission to the Tang Dynasty. He studied esoteric Buddhism in China during his two-year stay. Kukai was determined to bring some fresh air into Japan's religious world. In 816, he received permission from Emperor Saga to build a temple on Koyasan. He selected a site deep in the mountain forests to establish a seminary for the Shingon sect of esoteric Buddhism.Koyasan offers many spots of historic interest that we highly recommend you to visit. In addition to Kokobuji Temple, popular sites include the Ponpon Daito Pagoda and the Golden Temple, Reihokan Museum with its collection of more than 50,000 historic treasures, Neo Nindo Hall, constructed at the entrance to the holy precincts,as a place where female pilgrims could pray, since they were not allowed to enter the precincts in the old days. Diamond Gate, which served as the main entrance in ancient times. And Karukaya Do Hall, made famous by the popular tale about Karukaya Doshin and his son. The approximately 2 kilometer long approachway from Ichinohashi Bridge to Okunoin is lined on both sides by towering cedars as well as more than 200,000 graves. Among the graves are those of members of the imperial family, shoguns, and feudal lords. There are stone monuments inscribed with verses by such famous figures as haiku poet Basho and the tanka poet Akiko Yosano. In recognition of its historical and cultural importance, Koyasan is listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. With its cool mountain breezes and serene temple-style lodgings, it is also an ideal place for a relaxing summer retreat. We hope this introduction to World Heritage Site Koyasan was helpful to you. We thank you again for choosing Naokai and hope you enjoy your stay in Koyasan.
Thank you.
も特急高野をご利用くださいましてありがとうございました。終点極楽橋、極楽橋に到着します。高野山へはケーブルカーにお乗り換えの上バスをご利用ください。お忘れ物をなさいませんようご注意ください。出口は奇数号車は後ろ、偶数号車は前です。扉は内側に開きますのでご注意ください。
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for taking the Koya Limited Express today. We will soon arrive at Gokurakubashi. For those continuing on to Koya-san, please take the cable car. Buses are then available for various destinations. Exits are located at the back of cars number 1 and 3 and at the front of cars number 2 and 4. We hope that we can be of service again on your return trip. Thank you.
お降りの時は足元にご注意ください。